He won races in Shanghai, second in Dubai, and now listen to this. Never in the history of British athletics.
Most people know me as Mo Farah, but it's not my name, or it's not the reality. You know, as a family, we were torn apart.
I was separated from my mother, and I was brought into the UK illegally.